First, we're going to need two colours. I have used a gold colour by Miss Sporty and an orange striper. Start off by making a French tip, but extend to one side to the top of the nail. Using the striper, make four lines that meet at the top corner. Take an orange rhinestone and gold beads and place them on the nail with clear nail polish. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.